So it's about 1:12 here in the morning, and this is considered the witching hour. Well, just somebody right there. You're still here, aren't you? Oh my God. This place hasn't really changed much. Yep, this is the old hall. Oh my God. Piano, or people have heard paranormal playing. If anybody's here, gets me though. All these doors are wide open now. Oh, look at this mirror. If anybody's in the mirror, make yourself known tonight. We're just doing like a walk around in here. Well, I'm doing a... I'm doing like a small walk around in here. Just to check out this place, because it's been a while since I've been here. Wow, this place has changed a lot. There's like a lot of rooms that I didn't really get to check out last time I was here. Oh, this is the safe. Okay. Wow, look at this. Oh. This must be like a little... Oh my God, I didn't go back here last time. This this thing. Oh yeah, I did come back here. Okay, it's coming back to me now. What was that? Hello? Bedrooms here. Okay. Okay. That's the basement. Okay. Yep. I don't remember coming in here. Wow. Dad. It's like another, maybe like a little closet space or a bedroom. Okay. Let's go. The hangers. That's pretty cool. Oh. Like, I keep on hearing something. Okay. Oh, it's like an animal or something. I don't remember coming this way last time. What is this? What? Don't know what this thing is. I don't remember. I honestly do not remember coming this way. This is like unseen territory. Outside, like a room with like a little mini patio. Okay, let's go. The head, strong heart. Love works in mysterious ways. True, true. Somebody talking. at that. I didn't even see that last time. That's cool. Wow, look at the ceilings. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Hello? Okay, Rosie. Rose, the caretaker. I want to ask you a question. Did you kill your patients? Wait a minute, wait a second here. I did not put these balls in a line like this. I did not put these cat balls in a line like this. Rosie, is this you? If it is, can you make one of them go off? I swear on everything that's holy, I did not put these in a straight line like this. I pretty much just took them out of my bag, put them right there, and I turn around and they're like this now. Are you serious? But I don't remember pulling them out and then lining them up in a straight line like this. Okay. Holy crap, look. Oh my God. I hope I caught that on camera. Hi, Rose. I need some help, Rose. I hope that I caught that on camera. Is that you, Rose? It is so cold in here. Rose, I need your help. Can you help me? So pretty much what I'm doing right now is I'm staying on this main floor right here because this is where last time when I did a live video, all of the activity started happening. In this area here. But what's freaking me out is like these little sounds that I keep on hearing. Okay. Let's go back towards the piano, see if we can maybe conjure up something. Come on. Can you play me a song? Would you like me to walk away? Are you embarrassed? Okay. I'm gonna try a different method. Yeah, so it's about 1:12 here in the morning. And this is considered the witching hour. Or hours. So, let's see what else we can capture. Ooh. Okay. Oh man, I hope I caught that. Or anybody. Are there any patients here? Anybody here? I have a device in my hand. It won't hurt you. Do you want to come closer? Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. I am a little terrified right now. Petrified. Whoa, alright, that's alright. It's either casting, it's telling me that there's a light right there, there's a lamp, or there's something standing right in front of it. Whoa. Okay. It's telling me there's somebody right to the right. Oh my god, both cameras are going fuzzy. Where are you? Rosie. Did you really kill all those patients? Are you a murderer, Rosie? Are you evil? Whoa. Oh my god. It's standing right there. Look. Oh my god. I am shivering right now. I'm trying to hold both cameras together. Okay? Look at it. Look. Oh my god. Are you a patient? Can you go play the piano? Please? Oh my god, look at it. It's right there. Whoa, what is it doing? It's like transforming into something. Look at that. Oh. Can you talk to me? Oh, there's another one. Oh my God. Wow. There's another one right by his foot. Are you trying to tell me that's how you killed them? Whoa. I'm not leaving this spot right now. I'm standing so still right now. Oh my God. It's right there. I'm gonna move to the right over here. Oh, there's another one. Whoa. Whoa. There's another one. There's two of them. Rosie. Oh, Rosie. It's right there. Are you watching me? Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Now it's right in back of me. I see you. What's your name? It's right there. Holy moly. Wow. Nope, it's gone now. You're still here, aren't you? Look, oh my God. I gotcha. I see you. I'm right here. Every now and then I turn my back. These little balls, they start going off. Thank you. Can you play me a song? Oh man. Okay, every time I turn around, like they're playing games. Okay. I actually went out and bought a new speaker. What happened? Did you guys drain these batteries? Oh no. Are you serious? Okay. I'll try another device. Can you talk to me? Tell me your name. Tell me your name before you drain these batteries. You were just here. It's okay. You can tell me your name. My name is Hobie. Hobie Cat. What's your name? You can tell me your name.
Whoa. They just repeated my name. Can you say that again? What's my name? $500 for what? You want $500? Hello? Are you in here? Okay, so we've tried everything. We've tried everything. Of course, you know, downstairs, obviously like a couple like little lights and stuff like that, and all the cool part was the stick figures on the SLS camera. That was cool. But I got one more trick up my sleeve. And I'll be right back. I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. Aztec death whistle produces a sound so horrifying it will chill you to the bone. Described as a scream of a thousand corpses, the death whistle sounds like the cry of the undead or the torment of a human being being burned alive. This is it. I actually bought one of these death whistles. This is so horrifying. It does sound like, it sounds like people screaming in hell. I'm almost afraid to do it here, but let's give it a try. I'm gonna blow it down this way. I wanna see if anything appears or. Wow.
almost dead.